Give me a second, folks. I will be right with you if you will give me the patience enough to get myself set up so we can play games tonight. If so, thank you very much.
Want some ASMR? I highly doubt you're able to hear that, but still. Sounds good as a nice pair of tits. I should call her. Oh shit, Hannah! Hey, what's up, Hannah? What's up? How things been? How have things been, Hannah? What do you mean I need to get my ass over there? I'm currently trying to save up money so I can go see my girlfriend. Look, I highly doubt you're gonna win. God damn it, why do I always have to constantly update this motherfucker? Okay, good. Okay, now that's going. Make sure that goes. Look, I'm saving up to go see my girlfriend. I don't look musty. I just got out of the shower. Thank you very much. I just got out of the shower. I'm just getting shit all taken care of so that way I can just deal with stuff when I need to. What do you mean, shower? My girlfriend ain't here. Couldn't have been anything else. Though I'm pretty sure she would love it. What's up? Let me guess, the other one didn't go out so well. Before you say anything, yes, it's a water bottle. Wait, in North Carolina? Where in North Carolina? Also, another reason why my hair looks a little off is because I haven't had a haircut in a while. And I have yet to make an appointment. That is another reason why. Don't. Motherfucker, I'm getting... So, in other words, you had a fun time? Excited. What do you mean you're still here? Do you just realize you're still here in the stream? God damn it, I have a song stuck in my head.
Moody.
So in other words, you're having fun, is what you're saying. Well, all I have to say is you have fun with that. Hey, all I have to say is don't turn him into a skeleton. Alrighty, how's everybody's day going?
Good, how are you?
I say I'm doing good considering I got a smoothie in one hand, my big ol' water drink in another. I'd say it's a good day to do a good round. Thank you. You're not supposed to drain him. You're not supposed to drain him. Not until at least. Okay, question. Are you guys chilling out right now? Like, are you guys like just taking a short break and all that? Note to self, if you want to make it a little bit more interesting, two fruits to help, pomegranate and pineapple. The two fruits to help him. I believe it also helps on both ends, I think, actually. Nice. Okay. Wait. Damn it, now you're making me crave grapes now. That's some bullshit. Okay. God damn it. Well, yeah. I'm just jealous that you're eating. I'm having a smoothie. That's the closest thing I've had to fruit in a while. I'm just jealous you're having grapes. That's it.
very well played.
No, I ain't training my smoothie. Oh, that is some bullshit. Yeah. That's an odd question, but okay. Last time I checked, I'm a guy. Give me a second. Yep, I'm still a dude. And what was the question? You're confusing me. Well, I took out two, so that's an upside.
Shut the fuck up. Okay. Okay.
Damn it. Okay. So what's the plan this time?
That you're asking about that?
I mean, if that's what you're wondering, I was going to say most of the time, like, it also depends on the person, because sometimes they want both. Because Like, if you just want to give them cuddles, more than likely they'll take it just fine.
Yo, you can ult and run away. Save this guy if you want.
It was a long shot, but it was worth a shot.
Fair.
That, that has multiple terms. Let's see. I would say my day is going pretty well. All that. Okay. I hope you're wanting to have fun while you're having strawberry week. God damn it, I forgot to buy my weapon. Oh shit. Oh, shark month, strawberry week, about the same. But no, I'm talking about him screwing you while you're on your period. Yeah, he wants to make a strawberry cream pie with you. May seem a little bit graphic, but if that's what he means, then good luck. Oh, that's some bullshit. I mean, I would be close by. Wait, if you're in North Carolina, I mean, that's the thing though. You're more likely not going to be there by the time I get there. So, I was going to say, probably not going to be able to happen. What should I do? Okay. I see.
Yeah, we could do it.
But no, I was gonna say. Nope, I ain't risking that. Would have made two shits. But hey, at least I'm getting better at the game. I will admit that. Oh, that's some bullshit. Really? Why not? Oh shit, they gotta. Okay. But no, it was like, why does she not like it? She think you're gonna steal his her boy away from you? Or. Are you kidding me? Get bent. Goddamn. That's a futuristic looking gun right there. A little square, but that's cool looking. Damn, they're coming from everywhere. Oh, that? Yeah. Yeah, most families will do that. Most families will say that. But guess what? All families have issues. Even when it's not present a lot. Like Lord Farquaad once said and all that, it's like, you measly creatures ruining my perfect world. Like, all that shit. Well, I took two of them, so that's an upside. Look, it's just because you come from a troubled background. That is all. Most families will try to prevent you from marrying into the family because of the family issues. What are you talking about? I do that. Because it's fun. At least you're not shotgunning a beer. Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me. Okay. Oh, you're a bad influence on my son. And guess what? And that's also considering that's the mother, so that's kind of the job to look out for the son on future-wise, all that shit. But trust me, if he's able to overlook on what his mom thinks and all that, and able to love you for who you are, and able to be as weird and as funny as you are, you've got him. You're good. Yeah, sounds about right. It doesn't take much to win over the brothers or anything like that, but to win over the mother, that's a project. Last round before the swap. Oh shit, so you're doing the big jobs. You're already proven that you're definitely the one for them. Threw that a little early.
Oh, that's some bullshit.
Nice. You're definitely showing your wife material. You're doing a good job so far. Nice. That motherfucker won it. I'ma break her nails if she don't like me. Honey, that's why she don't. That's why he don't like you. You don't.
Keep her in quest if you want, KJ.
Come on. Hey, you definitely got this. You're good. Would anybody else like the bomb?
Sure.
Here you go.
Thanks.
Yeah, no problem. But yeah, you definitely got this, Hannah. Don't worry. Okay, while this is going, I'm gonna go and quickly get my stuff put away for the dishes. What's up, what's up, what's up? He's just marking you. There's nothing to worry about. Look, if he's biting your arm, that's just him showing his affection without actually having to pound you. It's like you being a little piranha. I mean, he didn't say how he was going to make you lose your ability to walk. That's actually kind of funny. How the fuck did I pull that off? Am I just doing good this game? And damn, I really feel bad for you. I mean, not really. That just means that you're doing a good job. Plus, isn't that his job to, like, go, like, ruin the brain cell that you have left?
Sage.
I got too cocky. Isn't the rounds like 13 to or 12?
First and 13.
Doing it too much or just eat something wrong? Are you pregnant? Oh no, I meant it as a joke. Because most of the time when people say they got morning sickness, it's usually a pregnant, it's like pregnancy usually. Not all the time pregnancy, it's just some, maybe it's some, we'll see, morning sickness? A good way to make sure, or not make sure, but a way to help with that is like chewing gum. That can help a lot. Oh shit, he's on the other side. Oh, you're heading out? Okay. Yeah. God damn it. Well, they kind of failed on that end. Okay, if we're able to distract them. But hey, oh, I was going to say sleep well. I mean, as long as we're able to distract them to the point where the bomb explodes, we should be good.
True.
Oh, that's some bullshit. Where the fuck did she come from? Yeah, GG's, guys. Hey, 26 kills. Hell yeah.
Oh, I got a lava lamp.
Nice. Okay. But besides that, let's see what's in. Nice. Burp. Oh, God damn it. Oh, well. Okay, I was gonna say, wait.
Okay, good, good, good.
31. I'm a level above Dimer and Sova. But not Ditto. Apparently Ditto a good one. On Clove too. So what's the plan for this round, folks? What you mean? Really? I mean, it's not as deep as it usually is, but... There's one around the corner.
They're behind us.
Wasn't it 950 for these guys? Wasn't it 950 for these guys, for the Ares? $950 for the fucking Marshall. Getting a taste of what they are and how good they are. So that's an upside.
Breach, you have a big gun, yeah.
You weren't kidding when you said they brought out the big guns.
That's not what I said. Well, too late for that.
Hmm. Okay.
I don't think we should push. I think we should wait here. Because they're going to come to us regardless. Like, we should just chill. You hear that, Sage? The neon's probably going to be right there.
They're going towards B and mixing in.
I disrespected the goddamn Sova. That was funny as hell.
Again, how the fuck am I kicking their ass? Better question is, how am I surviving this? I still question how I survived that. I somehow survived that, which is quite impressive in itself.
Neon's right there, be careful.
If I didn't crouch, I probably would have still survived. Where was the goddamn... You plant right there, go for it.
Can we please not go A this time?
Okay.
Phoenix, you should stay with us. Since we have Spike.
I'm so pushy.
Are you fucking kidding me? Come on, do this. You're supposed to clear the way.
How much did you hit Clove for?
Who?
The last person to die.
No, don't push.
Bitch. There're gonna be some coming up behind you. These motherfuckers are dropping us like goddamn flies. Well, I took out two of them, so that's an upside.
Please don't stand right next to me.
It's anyone's game. Something I could shoot on right now. Good shit, Lilith.
Can I have spike. Unless you're gonna plant it, like, actually. Yeah. I guess.
Goddamn. My finger won't move fast enough. Goddamn.
Your request. Request. Sorry.
Nah, you all good.
I pulled the trigger, bitch.
We should have gone with fucking breach. Cleared sight for us. Help.
Oh. Help! Fuck's sake.
Well, I can't do anything there.
Oh wow, they're all on top of. Planting A. Bruh. Vandal against classes. On the second round, bruh.
I spewed all over myself. Is on the way, dear.
What the hell? Oh, wow, 100 neon. Here's an Odin. Nice. You can grab an Odin.
Oh shit! I killed three. Killed three and the rest are assists.
I think they're faking and actually maybe going A.
No, they still got a few come through.
No, they're. Neon's underneath me.
Where the fuck did he? Oh, he was hiding. Yeah, it's gonna be a sec before Jay gets to you, or Sage gets to you. They're heading for B. Need a little help on B.
That was so unfortunate. My ult hit the corner of a fucking wall and missed.
There's always next time.
Odin every round is crazy.
I feel bad for that sofa.
Sage, you should heal people.
Thanks, Faceless. Oh, that's some bullshit. I was like, where did my sound go? Where did it go? There we go. Call back to when I first started streaming. Yeah, GG's, guys. Okay. What are we doing now? Hey, 14 kills, 16 deaths. Not too bad. Probably would have been more if I got Yoru instead. Oh, shit. What we got? Okay. Yeah. Yeah. Okay, nice. Nice. Nice.
Ooh.
Katrina, nice. Hurricane Katrina, more like Hurricane Tortilla.
Okay, next thing we do, we take piss break.
We take short.
Okay, now start it.
Oh, don't want to forget the puppy segment. Hey puppies, wanna come say hi? Come say hi.
Oh, Lotus.
Works. Okay.
Oh. What's the plan for this game, folks? Burp. Thank you.
bitch.
You guys wanna go B?
Sure, why not?
I can ult this in.
Flashing.
I didn't fully check corner. I got ISO in the back.
Flashing. Why would we quit halfway through? Fucker.
Come on, you guys could do it.
Thrifty.
Hell yeah.
I take it you want the bomb. Okay, I didn't kill anybody. Why is it saying zero there and zero there? What did I do? What was I a part of? Oh, I blinded an enemy. That's why. Okay. Fucker came out of nowhere. Got a few coming up behind.
That's not how it's supposed to go. You're supposed to die. I pulled the trigger. I clicked the button. Fine.
Very well done. Thank you.
Aw, look at that. No corpse. Hmm. Well, at least I hit him with a good one. For 280? That's the thing, though. That's a good hit. I was pulling the fucking trigger. Motherfucker.
Very well done, Reyna. I don't think I killed anyone, did I? No, I killed one person. Well then. They're going B. But hey, I hit one, I got one hit, so it helped. Oh, it was her, so it didn't help much. Nope. Nah, I ain't gonna make him do that. God damn it. He's gonna be around that corner. One shot, one kill. Respectable. Very respectable.
Excuse me? What the fuck? Damn! Ooh. Damn! Damn!
Fucking respectable. It was worth a shot. I should have had the multi or the minigun. Hey, I took 3 shots on him, so that's an upside. Might be heading towards B. I didn't think I was going to be able to do that flick. Hey, we're getting back the points. We're doing a good comeback. We're like the Mighty Ducks, but Valorant. I like this skin. That's pretty cool. Oh, God damn it. Please not. Okay, good. They're going C.
They're the planning A, by the way. You're the planning A. You're the planning A.
Okay. I'm on my way.
Alright. I think there's like two in their spawn, watch out.
He's coming up on you. As long as we can pull off the last 2 points, we're good. I mean, it was kind of stupid to try to do that, but still. Thank you. Flashing.
Let this round be where we bring chaos into their order.
Yo, are you AI?
Nope. Hey, GG's, guys. Well, I say we're gonna call it there for tonight. Hey, 15-18, that's not too bad. That's not too bad. It's not the best, but it's not bad. But without further ado, we'll go like this. I'd say we did a really good job today. I'd say we got a lot of progress, and we kicked ass. Not as much as we thought we were going to, but we kicked ass. But okay, there's that, there's that, there's that. We're gonna exit out of there. The next thing we do, we're gonna call it there for tonight. I hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to follow if you guys enjoy the content. Don't forget to go check out my YouTube channel. I did a little bit of rebranding. Not much, but just a little bit. The name has changed slightly. So I'm going to have to change the YouTube one. The rest of them are still the same. It's just the rest of like my YouTube is changed to something else. So besides that, I hope you guys enjoyed. If you guys want to go check it out, go check out. It should be at Deplagued. Capital D, capital P. I will make sure to have that fixed before next stream. So besides that, I hope you guys enjoyed. And without further ado, have a good morning, good evening, and good afternoon. I'll see you guys in the next one. Have a great rest of your time.